Very much, folks. We are the King Philip High School Steel Band. Thank you so much for being here on this beautiful night for some music. We're very fortunate today to be joined by the professional steel band El Caribe, also the guys here in the front. You can see they're sporting the flags of Trinidad, which is where these instruments are from. And tonight you'll hear quite a variety, I think. You'll hear some traditional island music from Trinidad, known as Calypso. But we'll also be throwing in some Latin jazz favorites, some songs from Cuba, some folk music, as well as some popular music as well. So
yeah,
I think we have quite a variety. And this is our first performance this summer for the summer band. So how about another round for these guys? All right, this next tune, I think we're going to feature our percussionists over here. This is a traditional calypso from Trinidad called Juve music.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys enjoying the variety so far? Awesome. How about another hand for the members of El Caribe soloing up here, really enhancing our sound. But I'd also like to point out that one of the members in the front row is our senior at King Philip High School, has been studying the pan for the past 3 or 4 years, I think. As long as we've had pans, he really started to really love them and you know, put forth his efforts into studying that instrument particularly. And he sounds great, and that's Andreas Cella over there. I'd like to point out that we have another table over here. If you haven't seen, we have some items that are handmade in West Africa for sale. One of my good friends who lives over in the country Ghana sends me things every year for him to sell, and they're really, really nice handmade bags and some jewelry, some necklaces with some drums on them. I think there's even coasters and things like that. They're all hand-woven and hand-painted. And all that money goes directly back to him in Ghana and helps him and his family live a little bit better. So we appreciate your contribution. If you'd like to go over and take a look at the table, Maureen is over there. And we'd love to sell some nice handmade items for you. This is a traditional Cuban folk song called Guantanamera.
Right after the melodic solo, right? Thank you. That was a tune called St. Thomas that I think a lot of us probably recognize. And up next we have one of the songs I think that made Harry Belafonte very, very popular. This is called Jump in the Line.
Thank you.
Norfolk team. I'd like to just give a quick round of applause to our drum set player there, Sean. He's 11 years old, folks. And he really played nicely in time for us, really grooving for us. And that can kind of segue me into the also saying about this ensemble that, yes, we have a lot of music students, and this ensemble is very much catered towards the music program, but you can see there's people of all ages, adults to little kids. You do not have to be a student at King Philip or a music student to partake in this ensemble. This is open to the community. We like to advertise as a community group. So if anyone is interested, you can visit kingphilipmusic.org. There should be information on the website. Switching styles a little bit now to a jazz tune written by the jazz trumpeter Freddie Hubbard. This is called Little Sunflower.
Thank you.
How about a round of applause for Coleman Moore and Austin Crabtree, featured on the marimba and the vibraphone. Two fine keyboard players.
Some of you might recognize this next tune. I think another Harry Belafonte tune called Jamaican Farewell. Thank you.
We're going to switch styles on you a little bit here and go to some reggae. Reggae is the style of music from Jamaica, whereas calypso and steel drums come from Trinidad. A common misconception that steel drums are from Jamaica. Most people we ask, where are steel drums from? Oh, they're from Jamaica. Nope, they are from Trinidad and Tobago. The style of music called reggae is what we're going to demonstrate now, and that is definitely from Jamaica. Thank you.
You guys enjoying yourselves so far? Nice. Certainly hope so.
Ryan.
I've been asked to make another announcement about the ice cream. We'd like to get rid of it before it melts. So, if you have a hankering for some ice cream, this is the place to be, right over here. I think we're gonna, this is not the last number, but it's the last number of our full set for now, and it's a really nice arrangement of a popular song by The Police, some of you might know, called Every Little Thing She Does Is Magic.
Thank you.
How about one more round of applause for the King Philip Steel Band, everybody? They're going to do one more for you. But we're going to take a little time and feature El Caribe on a couple tunes. Kevin and Andreas, you hang with us, play with us, okay? We're going to have our seniors join us here. While they're setting up, I'd like to point out that this instrumentation is very rare for New England. You don't see that many steel bands at all, really, in New England. There might be a couple. There are some that exist at the college level, but very, very rarely do you find them at the high school level. So we're very lucky to have these instruments and to be able to do this, and that wouldn't be possible without the support of the high school music program and the King Philip Music Association. So I'd really like to say thank you to those people, Joshua, the band director, and the Music Association. Also, I think one more shout out is necessary. I wouldn't know about this music if it wasn't for one particular person. The members of El Caribe that you see here, we're all alumni of UMass Dartmouth. And we were all taught by Jamie Eckert, who is right there in the middle. He was our professor, and he's the person that introduced us to steel drumming. So I feel without him, we probably indirectly wouldn't really have it going on here. So big thank you to Jamie. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
we have one more for you guys tonight. Folks, thank you so much for being a wonderful audience. Give yourselves a round of applause. Thank you so much. It's really great for the band to be able to play for such a large group. Next week, we get to go out and play for the Pan Mass Challenge, which is, for those of you who don't know, a very big bike race that happens from Sturbridge all the way to Provincetown. And we've been asked to do that for the past 4 years and been asked to play the opening ceremony the past 2 years. So that's what we have to look forward to with this band next week. But it was nice to get all the kinks out today for our first performance. So thank you again for listening.
Hey, let's hear it for Ryan Loud. You're lucky to have a wonderful teacher in your area like this. Is this awesome or what? It makes people like me look much better than I really am.
Thank you, Jamie. This last tune is a favorite of everyone's. When I said, yeah, we should do this one this year, everybody in the steel band went, oh yeah, let's definitely do that one. This is called Pan in A Minor. Very cool tune. Not too fast, don't worry, folks. Thank you.
Thank you again, everybody. Have a wonderful night. Thank you.